Beyoncé's armies of fans were managed an overwhelming blow when the single ladies artist was found shape-shifting into a reptilian at Serena Williams' wedding function on Saturday. Beyoncé went to the Beauty and the Beast-themed pre-marriage ceremony of tennis symbol Williams and Reddit Prime supporter Alexis Ohanian in New Orleans, and a security monitor clarifies he at first idea Beyoncé's awfulness appear was some sort of top-of-the-line trick she was hauling out her butt to engage her kindred celebs. I thought she was riffing on some sort of Beauty and the Beast thing. You know, going from her standard quiet self to the most horrendous-looking short, chubby animal shrouded in scales and oily plumes and crap. In any case, at that point the security monitor acknowledged Beyoncé was occupied with an episode of shape-shifting. The advances amongst human and reptilian shape appeared to be out of her control. She was terrifying as everyone began taking a gander at her. It turned out to be clear it wasn't some sort of cutting-edge execution. She was under 5 foot tall, thick, shrouded in oily plumes and scales. She radiated a genuine mean attitude, similar to she'd tear your substance, rip your go head-to-head in the event that you gave her a large portion of a shot. A few people were wheezing and alarmed, others attempted to cover for her, making diversions and stuff. Guaranteeing the experience was no major ordeal since he meets reptilians all the time in my profession, the security watch to the stars clarified that Beyoncé was one of the not really decent ones. Frosty and ascertaining. A genuine bitch of a reptile. Server port rays wiped out involvement with reptilian Beyoncé. The security monitor's record of Beyoncé's shape-shifting was went down by an individual from the waitstaff, who tweeted about his irritating background with Beyoncé in her reptilian frame. I was taking a poop in the wake of eating some unhygienic Mexican sustenance before the show, and Beyoncé opened the entryway of the workspace at that point crept towards me and drew me off on the can. She was stating you have villains in your dick, evil spirits in your semen. I could scarcely get it up on the grounds that I'm an exceptionally late post-operation transsexual, yet Beyoncé appeared to be to a great degree excited. The server's tweets have since been erased from Twitter, an online networking system that adopts a zero-resistance strategy to individuals from people in general naming and disgracing reptilians. Reptilians have a gigantic measure of control in the United States in 2017. The brutishness of reptilians. While the brutishness of reptilians has a place with no nationality or nation, they have picked up a decent footing in America and Western Europe. The Nazi first class were reptilians, similarly as the American world class are brutes today. Like the Belgian government, the French colonialists, the British royals, and a portion of the world's best businessmen and performers, reptilianism in its exceptionally embodiment has attacked the best level of mankind and is transforming people into ruthless brutes. You can't put stock in reptilians. Not for a moment. Under the United Nations hail they are wreaking devastation around the globe. Under the United States signal they have usurped places of energy in governmental issues, business, and amusement. They are resolved to oppress humankind. We are dairy cattle to be crowded and butchered,